China's VTOL aircraft J18 become the focus of attention. Phoenix's military observation program focused on 31st August resolved the J18. Some people think that J20 high profile appearance for the J18 to do a cover. It said J18 is better than J20. The West is disturbed not only the Chinese aircraft market potential, China's J10 fighter and other advanced technology is that they keep a close eye target. United States Defense News published the news that according to reliable military intelligence revealed that China's new 4.5 generation heavy fighter J-18, Chinese name Red Eagle, was officially put at the Shenyang aircraft ground. Fighter with a lot of advanced technology compete winning contemporary Western main fighters 3 to 4 generations. The 21st century will be China's air force, one with battle equipment. United States Defense News also reported that the aircraft has a super stealth characteristic and installation of a laser active phase array radar, built-in weapons bay, and two large thrust vectoring engines. Defense News emphasized that the U.S. is also an advanced F-22 fighter that do not possess the characteristic J-18 fighter prototype of the assembly line. Level indicates that China has fully reached the world advanced level type of strategic intercontinental aircraft in the lead. In the United States tried to interfere in the Taiwan issue, the more voice and initiative. As China has been outside of this advanced fighter strictly confidential, so the Western media only from other aircraft performance on China speculation. ITAR reports, when Russian Defense Minister Sergei Ivanov said China Russia will consider the sale of Sukhoi 34 fighters to China and does not rule out China's participation in the development of fifth generation fighters. Russia made the above statement in addition to political relationship between the two countries, but may also be because the Chinese aircraft manufacturing level has been a major breakthrough, even in some of leading world level.